What up, though, and welcome to Rio's Reaction. I'm still on my 50 Cent shit right now. And once again, just to reiterate how I came in the introduction to this CD, I was just walking through the fucking record store, Tell 12 More, one day, going to get something else, and this motherfucking album cover I just had to get it when I saw this shit. I was like, what the fuck is going on here? So this one's called Life's on the Line, and I'm going to tell you right now, 50 catching mad bodies up in here. Whew. All right, so listen to the fucking choruses, please. Please listen to the choruses. This nigga talking bad shit. Here we go. Life's on the Line, 50 Cent, Guess Who's Back, mixtape.
Nobody likes me.
That's true. Niggas tolerate 50. Okay, they don't like them.
Like y'all anyway. And I don't like
he don't care.
Anyway. Fuck all y'all. Call y'all. My watch talk for me. My whip talk for me. My cat talk for me. Bad with up on me. Even bitches who don't know me. They want to blow me for the shit I flow with. Be saying a lot for me.
What I tell you, niggas? What did I tell you, niggas? Right out the gate. 50 had a rough childhood, dog. You could tell. You could tell. That nigga say, he say, I don't like y'all anyway. Fuck all y'all. I let my watch talk for me, my whip talk for me, and if that don't work, my gat talk for me. Blah, what up, homie? Bitches who don't know me, they want to blow me because that shit I floss with be saying a lot for me. So he was like, he was an ugly kid, may have been not the smartest kid in school. We had the fucked up clothes on. He had all that shit, And he's still holding the crutch, dog. Like, oh, shit. My bad, dog. Right out the gate, Fifth. I mean, that's what I'm saying. Like, you got to listen to this nigga choruses, dog. This nigga was a troubled child.
That's okay, because I don't like y'all anyway. And I don't like y'all anyway. Fuck all y'all, call y'all. Watch talk for me, my whip talk for me, my gat talk for me. Bad with up on me, even bitches who don't know me. They wanna blow me for the shit I floss with, be saying a lot for me. I came in the rap humble, I don't give a fuck now. I serve anybody like niggas who hustle up now. Coke price go up, cats who come down. The D's running my grip, I'm nowhere to be found. Niggas who hustle for me, they don't even stash tracks. They keep them on them, right there in their ass crack. OGs look at me and see I'm what they used to be. I'm that nigga that's so cold, the nigga that's so dope, the nigga that shot dice when broke the so-so. The thug that pop shit, the thug that pop lips, the thug that went from 3.5 to a whole brick. Nigga ain't in his right mind going against me. My bitches painted the words that make a blind man cease.
Street education at its finest. Are y'all listen to this nigga? If you selling drugs, I don't know if people still sell crack, but if you selling drugs, can you please listen to this? Just, I mean, let me go back this shit up. Whew. Okay.
Blow me, the bitches who don't know me. They wanna blow me for the shit I floss with. Be saying a lot for me. I came in the rat humble. I don't give a fuck now. I serve anybody like niggas who hustle up. Coke price go up, cats who come down. The D's running my grip, nowhere to be found. Niggas who hustle for me, they don't even stash tracks. They keep them on them, right there in the ass.
50 run a tight ship. Niggas who hustle me, they don't even stash crack. They keep it on them. Right there in the ass crack. Like, he don't want no excuses. Somebody ran off with the stash. 5-0 pulled up. We had to break out. They found the stash. Nope. Niggas who hustle me, they don't even stash crack. They keep it on them. Right there in the ass crack, nigga.
OGs look at me and see I'm what they used to be. I'm that.
So, for those of you who don't know, 50 was shot by the OGs. Because he was that young nigga like, fuck you old niggas. Like, there's one story about him, about when he was shopping this mixtape. And it was, I think he was with Jam Master Jay. He saw, like, Jam Master Jay, and he was with Prince Marky D, and he put in the mixtape, and the niggas was, like, hating on the mixtape. He was like, fuck you niggas. You know, his exact quote was, you niggas is mad old school, or some shit like that. So, back to, like, the street shit. So, 50 was a young, up-and-coming, like, drug kingpin, basically. Like, you know, the niggas say, I sold a 1,000 gold tops of God Brew. Or did he say a million? I sold a million gold tops of God Brew. And if you look at, like, a lot of old documentaries and interviews and shit like that, not only from G-Unit niggas, but even with, like, niggas who didn't like 50 was like, yeah, that nigga was getting busy in the streets. Like, that nigga was an up-and-comer. Like, he was coming. So, you know, nigga, OGs look at me and see him what they used to be. And then he started getting into, like, when you hustling, it ain't always a fucking sunny day. So that nigga went broke and sold soap. I mean, that nigga that sold coke, the nigga that sold dope, the nigga that shot dice went broke and sold soap. The thug that pop shit, the thug that pop flips, the thug that went from 3.5 to a whole brick. Nigga ain't in his right mind going against me. My bitch is painted the words I make a blind man see. Street murder. I don't believe you. Ja Rule and Murder. Nigga say he not a marksman, so I spray random. Facts, like, nigga, I ain't no fucking target practice nigga. I spark it, so I spray random. Not a pretty nigga, but my mom think I'm handsome. I hate to hear he say, she say shit. Unless he say, she says, she on my dick. It's no coincidence. Niggas who fuck with me get shot up. I do a Cali style, drive by and tear your block up. Saw through, you putting up a crazy front. I stay with the Mac. The niggas tried to blaze me once. In the hood, they like, damn. 50 really spit it on him. Heard that shit? Yeah. 50 really shit it on him. Beef, you don't want none. So don't start none. You just a small player in this game. Play your part, son. Murder. I don't like, fuck all murder. You niggas. Beef, you don't really want none. I don't believe you. Reality when they rhyme, that's why they write about bricks and only dealt with dimes. Leave it to them, and they say they got a fast car, NASCAR, truck with a crash bar, and TVs in the dash bar. See them in the fire with stock rims. I just laugh, Paul. I catch stunts when I ain't trying. I ain't lying. He talking about fake ass rappers talking about the shit they got. I see them in the streets of this. What'd he say? A Benz with stock rims. I just laughed, Paul. These cats always escape reality when they rhyme. That's why they write about bricks and only dealt with diamonds. Leave it to them, and they say they got a fast car, NASCAR, truck with a crash bar, and TVs in the dash, Paul. See them in the fire with stock rims. I just laugh, Paul. I catch stunts when I ain't trying. I ain't lying. I sit down, beat till I spit up. Keep my wrist split up. Get out of line. I get you hit up. Now, if you say my name in your rhyme, you better watch what you say. Carried away, you could get shot, carried away. Now, here's a list of MCs that could kill you in a bars. 50, Jay-Z and Nas. I'ma say this shit now and never again. We ain't buddies, we ain't partners, and we damn sure ain't friends. The games you playing, you can kill like that. Acting like you all hard, you ain't built like that. See me when you see me, nigga. What? See me when you see me, nigga. Straight for Ja Rule. I don't believe you. That was 50 Cent, Life's on Your Line, off the Guess Who's Back soundtrack. Or Guess Who's Back mixtape, I should say. That's the mixtape that 50 put out after he got shot. And as you can, it's very obvious who the fuck he was going at. I mean, goddamn. Ja Rule. Murder, Inc. I mean, this nigga single-handedly took down the whole record label. I know they got indicted and all that shit, but they was going down anyway, yo. Like, actually, that fucking indictment, that allowed them niggas to save face. Because instead of getting taken out by one individual, they got took out by the government. So that made them look better. Because actually, 50, it was over. Like, Ja was done. And he was the breadwinner over there. Because X was out, right? Was X Murder, Inc.? No, X was Rough Rider, my bad. But so, Ja was the breadwinner, and 50 basically killed him. So he chopped the head off the snake, so that shit was going to die anyway. So that's why Preem was so mad. Because Ja was the fucking goose that laid the golden egg, the cash cow, whatever fucking metaphor you want to use. And 50 completely destroyed that nigga. All that tough talk, it was a wrap. But anyways, I'm out.